This next tune's an old traditional Irish song. It was written about back in the day, they were known to take English and Irish criminals and ship them off to Australia, away from their family. And so this next tune's about that. It's called The Black Velvet Band.
In the beautiful town they called Dublin, to a tradesman there I was bound. I spent many a years of happiness, that beautiful, quaint little town. Then bad misfortune befell me, it drove me away from my land, far away from my friends and my family, to follow that black velvet band. Oh, her eyes, they shone like diamonds, you think she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. Drinking one evening, not intending to stay very long. Well, I met with a frolicsome lady, she came a-tripping along. Well, a watch she pulled from her pocket, she placed it right into my hand. Oh, the cops, they came and arrested us, bad luck to that black velvet band. Oh, her eyes, they shone like diamonds, you think she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. Judge and jury next morning, both of us we did appear. And a gentleman spoke to the jury, and the case against us it was clear. Oh, now 7 long years incarceration, right down to Australia land, far away from my friends and relations, to follow that black velvet band. Shone like diamonds, you think she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. You think she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band.